patient we're dealing with today is a Mr. Matthew Cooke.